My name is Vitika Holthuizen, and I work through Kupu, which is a nonprofit based in Honolulu, Hawaii. And I am also an AmeriCorps member, and my official title on Midway is Invasive Plant Control Specialist. The work that I essentially help out with is looking at sort of a landscape level of the refuge and what kind of habitat we want for all the different seabird and terrestrial land bird species that we have out here, and deciding what non-native and invasive species we want to focus on in terms of plants. We've had a very concerted effort in place. So every, basically like 6 days out of the week, we're spraying verbesina. And over the course of many years, we're now at the point where we're at about 1% land cover, which is absolutely unbelievable. And it's largely thanks to the volunteers who are out here, Fish and Wildlife Service staff, but also the Chugach employees. There's a crew of about 4 or 5 of them who spray verbesina almost every single day. As much their story as it is ours, they are the ones who have done a lot of the work in controlling this species.